video, guys. It's Ryan from Curbside Cleaning. Today we have got a block paving patio to do. There should be really gorgeous pastel colours. It hasn't been done in quite a while. Quite thick grassy moss coming through. Show the main bulk of it. So we'll turn the tap off quickly. We are full to the brim. Turn that off for a second. I've got this bit where the table was. It looks like there might have been some fire remnants there, so I don't think that will come off. It's really sort of grassy around here. I think we're going to go down to here, and then we'll give all these edging stones a little blast. This little section at the back, and this little one down here as well. So, all these edges. So I'm going to get started and start from down there, work our way this way, and see what happens. that is us all done, guys. Quickly show the finished product. So this was this little section here. This little section here. This little pathway. And then the main body. There is some drainage issues, but that will just seep away. And then I'll grab this. And then down here. A little side alley. All the way to the end. Job done. Catch you next one.